getting down to this, my dude. Wake Me Up by Avicii on the Buzz. When it's all over. Woo! I'm gonna tell y'all about things that's gonna make me and you feel closer. I ain't even mean to bring the camera closer. Wow. Wake me up when the domestic violence ends. Wake me up when I can goddamn hear my youth not be interrupted by the silence and then the violence begins. Let me know, wake me up, dog, when these motherfuckers ain't gonna be on a drug binge. When the bitches who are the prettiest, but they got their nose wide open in a stall binge. On another one, open up the stall and then unhinge. Go ahead, dude, like a stall. That is a goddamn where you keep a horse at. I guess it is a stable, not a stall. Yeah, Aesop's fable, dude. I'ma leave them all appalled. Drop your jaws down. Man, you gonna be on the side of the fence? I'ma make you choose one now. Yeah, bully's picking on me. I punch him in the face, throw his glasses over the fence. Yeah, dude, and in my own defense, that nigga made a home before I did. Told the motherfucker story before I did. And then in my own defense, well, I never got that because I am a kid. I'm to be seen and not heard. So my mama made me jump that fence with the barbed wire. Clothes got tattered, confidence got shattered. Yeah, I just need a girl to spoon with, fork in the road, man. I was never given a silver platter. So I was just left all alone, home alone, and just roam. And it can't be built in one day when it can be destroyed. Hey, like trust. So go ahead and lust it all away. So just wake me up when those days are gone. Just wake me up, let bygones be bygones. To my granddaddy, Long John. Yeah, to my silly old damn pappy, my daddy, Mr. Long John. They been gone, bygones be bygones, like a granddaddy long leg. And I'm long legged, so I just gotta walk it off, following my footsteps. Like a goddamn Macy's Day Parade. Yeah, man, we gonna star in our own game, shouting. It won't have no niggas being the villains in an air raid. Yeah, we gonna all be making millions, chilling. Yeah, like a game of charades. Cause it's gonna be our antics while we get paid. Yeah, and then it gonna be like, man, we praying like the praying mantis. Lost under sea, 1,000 leagues under the sea. Yeah, Atlantis. Man, this man is from Atlanta, bitch. But fucking me, I'm grade A. I never crack under the pressure, but I done seen a lot of crack on top of the dresser. So wake me up when it's all over. When I'm not running in the cars and I'm drunk as I'm getting pulled over. Just wake me up when I'm not being mean to my kids. And I'm treating my wife like the queen that she is. Woo! Man, I'm feeling a feeling right now, cuz. Woo! Between my heart and my feelings, you need some distance, like the long distance dick. That's what they do between them. So that's why men and women, when they cut, they don't think the same do the chick. Shit, which came first, the chicken or the egg? We all just trying to get laid, break a leg, get paid, hey. Yeah, time is money, then you can't be seconds nowadays. But wait a minute, the second hand. Yeah, even if I get hand-me-downs, that a second hand. But the second hand, it keep ticking non-stop, so I need that on the clock. Get that money, man. And wake me up when that shit ain't important, man. Like women don't be like, look at his figures. Yeah, and then the men be like, damn, besides her goddamn jeans and a shirt, nigga, yeah, check out her figure. Go figure. Wake me up when the world is a little different than I might prefer. Then I sleep on everybody, man. For everybody being slept on, you know what I'm saying? Like that Rip Van Winkle syndrome. Everybody you feeling down like a kid diagnosed on the parents diagnosed first. Put them in comatose with the syndrome. Man, everybody trying to be a carbon copy, shawty. Be original, dog. Don't be no clone. Everybody, when they get that goddamn status, yeah, they looking down on us, but looking up at the girl that's the baddest, like a drone. Cause they up, they looking down on us. Keep up with the balcony talk. Yeah, man, the pillow talk, whispering sweet nothings. There's the willow and it walk, that ain't nothing but pussy. All it is a box and it squawks. That's the vagina monologues, these walls could talk. All the things that I done seen men do to women, it ain't cool. Treat her like she's more than just you being cool if she opens up her legs while y'all in the linen. Keep up what I'm saying. You might need to rewind it, dog. I know I talk fast. For the slow motherfuckers, catch up. There's the Hinds playing the field. Black and yellow, black and yellow. Now that is the Hinds. UGA, Hinds, Ward, what's up? I'm just glad I'm not in the warden. Woo! Yeah, because I done been behind bars and I ain't talking about with a warning. Because if I get pulled over, guarantee, nigga, I am never going to get a warning. Because I'm a nigga. Like I don't have mirrors. Like I've been forgotten. Come on, man. Stained glass guru. Most of these niggas look in the mirror, they can't see themselves, they ain't true blue. Yeah, like what a Smurf do. I did say true, but then they feel the blue, sing the blues. Yeah, I'm unforgettable and I am quite impeccable. I'm like a matador, just dealing with the government bull. And it's at my front door, coming through the revolving door of the corridor. And then they just be like, encore, cause they want more. And that was biracial, encore, some more, s'mores. That's where you get the crackers. And then the dark stuff. Yeah. If home is where the heart is, then maybe I'm heartless. Yeah, hello, hello darkness. That's just a song that I did in like 2011. Somehow it still is applicable. But when it comes to applicable, apply, nigga, but you about that bull. But I'm about that decimal. These niggas just talking, making noise like a stadium decibel. Woo! I decimate all the bull. Man, my language is impeccable. Speaking of your body language, yeah, she wants the peckerwood, but I won't give it to her because to my goddamn wife, I gotta be good. Woo! And that's for life, but still be hood. Like I'm throwing something on top of my head, talking over their heads, because I'm a man of principle. Now that's the intercom. School, a hard knocks, as I intercom. And there's somebody, that's probably the police, and they knock. Yeah, there's a gun in the backyard. I got a body on it. Do you know? I don't know about that shit. You talking about rocks. Does that mean snow? What you mean we in Atlanta, bro? It don't get that cold. Well, now he's a smart ass. Shootouts over ice. Like hockey niggas. But niggas ain't on that shit because they don't know how to act. We can't put them in a sport where it's okay to clash. Physically. Fiscally. With a fistful of skull with a girl near me. But she's a numbskull. Probably ain't nothing but a dummy. Crash test dummy. Riding out for you until your lifestyle crummy. And then we gonna really see if she's gonna be down for you and got your back covered in that, in fact, like a mummy. Instead of running home crying to your daddy and your mummy. All about the money. It's all about the money. If I dress a certain way, that nigga is bummy. I dress another way? Ooh, he's one of the dominoes that I suppose that was able to withstand all the shooting and all the shots taken out of him. Yeah, still being a token, and they shopping him.
There's a teaser that just
yeah, they gonna be goddamn copping him too.
Super Bowl commercial yeah. For Pepsi.
Goddamn brown cute. Copper coin, that's that Abe Lincoln. That's the way that I'm thinking, like my drive, I'm thinking like I'm Lincoln. So where's my emancipation proclamation? Nigga, they wanna dot you up like what's on the bottom of an exclamation. Say it with enunciation. This is for all of the dunces in the nation. Yeah, the nuances, the seances. Whatever though, they want the fiance like Beyonce. They won't take a girl who might be one notch below she. Still can be pretty in a beauty. Niggas don't know how to treat a woman with love. And so many women see they daddies and their uncles and their grandfathers and whatnot with stuff. So then they both think that it's how they're supposed to be when they come in contact. You know, like a rub. Yeah, like contact, like a rub. You know, I'm trying to rub it all over the food that I eat. You are what you eat, so I need my fingers all over that, baby. Mmm, finger licking. But then the licking had to stop. That's what Biggie said. There's a car coming out in front of me. I'll let them. Oh, they're gonna let me go. Thank you, thank you. That's nice. That's keeping it cordial. That's keeping it civil. Thank God I don't got to be in court. Civil. You know what I'm saying? Cool cat, like a serval. Yeah, and I got hops like that too, dawg. That's a caracal. Niggas is like, what? National Geographic now? Yeah, the writing's on the wall is hieroglyphic. Yeah, that's how I get down. I just came to the wrong store, bro. I gotta go turn around like a U-turn. Put in the work like an intern. An intern. Turn your life around.